This is our infant universe.
Cell phones snapped, video cameras rolled, and bloggers got busy.
But tonight, Norwegian authorities were investigating strange lights seen in the Arctic sky.
A light appearing high in the Arctic sky, baffling those who saw it and exciting a lot of comment.
Now it is sparking intense debate on the internet.
We're going to tell the whole story, from the Big Bang to the present day. How the planet prepared for the rise of man. How the Stone Age led to the steam engine. How the first seeds sprouted into cities and civilizations. Everything is connected, and the path leads to you. It took history 13.7 billion years to unfold. We'll show you everything you need to know.
Whatever it is, it sure has a lot of people talking. Eyewitness News reporter Jeff Begays is live in Chelsea, where crowds have gathered. Jeff, what's this all about?
They are going to tell us in detail what our universe is made of, how our universe is evolving.
There's a whole hidden universe out there.
We see the universe continuously changing and evolving.
The airport had to be shut down after people apparently saw twinkling lights above the airport terminal. 17 flights had to be diverted. The latest sighting happened just 2 days ago, and people say they saw four lantern-like objects forming a diamond shape in the air, hovering in the sky for over an hour.
This is our infant universe.
Every time you try and explore a new part of the universe, we have these great discoveries and these great surprises.
In a millionth of 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 a second, it went from a size smaller than an atom to bigger than a galaxy. Whoosh!
Disclosure is very close, and the American people need to prepare themselves very soon for an announcement from our government.
This is our infant universe.